Supra, bro.
It's a Corolla.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video. Definitely got a cool one coming up. First things first, check this out. You guys think this thing looks like the Supra BMW Z4? What do you guys think? As you guys know, the Supra was based off the BMW Z4. Looks kind of similar. Right now, I'm not at the car meet yet. I pulled over into a parking lot waiting for two friends to pull up. So I'm gonna get the entrance when they come in and stay tuned. Talk about a lineup. Nice cars here.
Is that a Supra?
It's a Corolla with a body kit. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
Like, this is the first time up close I've been able to look at one.
Seeing one?
Bro, is that a Supra, bro?
It's a Corolla with a body kit.
Is that an M4?
Starting to get a little crazy with the motorcycles. Got a crowd here. All right, now the cars are parked. We're gonna do a little lap, show you guys some of the cool cars we got here.
Water all in my pocket.
That shit's dope. Some big rims. The big rims. It's dope. That's clean.
It's got a nice truck too.
Oh, hell yeah. Solid. C5, they can never go wrong. C5, my first love.
Manual.
He's got the manual. That's RX7 though. That's nice. Wow, that's a nice whip right there. That's just nice.
Mazda RX-7.
Came with rotaries.
There's a lot of
great guy.
T4, Kyle.
Oh, look at that BRZ.
Oh, yep. It's just clean. Wide body. Oh, look at this little S10 coming up. What we got here?
Right. These things are beautiful. Yeah? No, this is solid.
This is Joseph.
Dude, look at this infinity, bro. Slam to the ground.
Holy shit.
What are y'all looking at?
That's so great.
Arm bags. Gotta be bags.
Gotta be bags.
Singer GT.
Oh, nice, dude. Body BRZ.
Stock bottom end. It's on the 85. It's an FP black. It's about 500 wheels.
Holy shit.
Yeah, gets down.
So super, super fast, basically.
Pretty quick.
For sure.
Iron block, right?
That's it. Yep, iron block. 7 volt.
That's it. That's the way to do it, man. These things
are
fucking badass.
I
wanted to get one,
so
bad.
Someone brought a quad?
Pocket bikes and stuff everywhere. Oh, yeah, it's full ATV.
Got an ATV.
So much legal as hell.
What's about to go down? Yeah. Look at this trunk, all carbon fiber.
No, you had to detune it though, and it wasn't really fast.